January 23rd, I believe. Hope that's a good video.